Sometimes I want to ask you.
You want to ask me what?
To marry me. No, I mean not to marry me. I want to ask you to not marry me forever.
I would do that.
Really? Should I propose? I mean, no, unproposed?
No. No, it should be the reverse. I should be the one who unproposes to you. Ben Newton, will you anti-marry me?
You mean?
I mean to not have and to not hold for as long as we both shall
not live. I'd be honored. Here. There, we are now not husband and wife.
I love you.
I love you too, Emily Dickinson.